Hello everybody, my name is RPG and welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force 3. We're going to be tackling the story now for the end of Anafective Village. I will catch you in a little while as always. So, it's good to see that Prince Median employing the tried and tested strategy of just not being a dick is winning him the support of the people. In a move shocking to pretty much nobody. There is one last thing we need to do now that we've actually got access to the chief's hut boat thing. He has a lot more people in here than I thought he would, so let's chat to some people. Yeah, like everyone likes Prince Median. It's weird that being nice makes people like you. What a nice guy the village chief is. I'm a little confused by that. So they know there's a secret cave. So they hide. And then they have a book that... Why not just hide the book? Please tell me the history of the secret passage, yes. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That does sort of make sense. I can understand the logic there. Yeah, but I feel like it would be easier to just go live in the rest of the village with everyone else, and just not worry about it. But okay. Either way, the real reason we came in here is the ruins map for this this chapter. Which I think won't be for a little while. But we need to grab it ready anyway. So for us to actually progress now, we need to leave Anafect. And I believe there'll be another little story section right as we do so. I do very much enjoy when the camera flips around as you leave a place, causing you to instantly walk back in. Oh, I've got to walk all the way through the boats now, don't I? One thing I will say is that... At the end of the fluff episode, when I was like, oh, I'll just aggress out of this and so I can use the armor milk and then go back in and be nice and strong, I forgot that I'd have to, like, circumnavigate this entire goddamn labyrinth just to get back to the fight. And, like, honestly, I don't think it would be so bad if it weren't for the fact that you need to go through, like, 600,000 loading screens. But, we made it safe and sound. That's not a door. I should probably drop off that other goddess tier, but I'll worry about doing that later, I think. I'm much more interested in just getting out of town. I could be wrong, but I don't think we'll ever be back here again after this. To be fair though, I suppose that's actually true of a lot of the towns. You don't return to them. Either way, we're going to get a little bit of story, so again, I'll catch you in a little while. Thank you. So, with that, I'll be leaving this here. We've got zero now, so we've got like a decent timeline of what's going on. So, we know that Symbios at the minute is probably on his way to Quin something village? Quinos? Quintis? Either way, horrible Vandal Mansion village. We'll be tackling this part of the next episode. I will catch you then, hopefully. Take care.